Hello students, the statement says that we can find ATP only in few living organisms, so we have to tell is this true or false. So this statement